In this chapter, we will go over how you can use convention plugins to apply common build logic to subprojects.
To learn about the buildSrc directory structure, you can go to the Gradle docs and search for buildSrc. Select the result on shared build logic. On this doc page, there is a directory structure layout that you can reference. You can see the buildSrc is under the root directory. There is a build.gradle.kts file in the buildSrc folder. And there is a source main Kotlin directory structure where the shared configuration files go. The documentation has a sample of what the minimal contents of the Gradle build file needs to be for the Kotlin convention plugin we will be showcasing. To use a shared configuration in a subproject, it needs to be applied just like a plugin is. Under the hood, Gradle creates a plugin for each shared configuration file, the ID being the name of the file without the extension. Typically, these shared configuration plugins contain common build logic conventions to apply to subprojects and are therefore referred to as convention plugins. Let's take a look at a sample project with three subprojects that have common configuration. We'll extract the common configuration into convention plugins using buildSrc. All three subprojects have common dependencies. We'll create the buildSrc directory in the root project. Under here, we'll create a build.gradle.kts file. Now, when we refresh the Gradle configs in the editor, we can see the editor recognizes buildSrc as a special directory. In the documentation, we can see that the minimal content for the build.gradle file should be the following. We'll copy this. We'll paste the contents and refresh the Gradle configs. Next, we'll create the source main Kotlin directory structure where the convention plugins will be put. And we'll create a convention plugin for the common dependencies. We can cut the dependencies from one of the build files into here. The implementation dependency configuration is provided by the Java plugin. If we refresh the Gradle configs, we'll see an error message. To address this, we have to add the Java plugin. Now, when we refresh the configs, there will be no error. This is something to keep in mind when moving shared configuration into a convention plugin. You may need to apply prerequisite plugins. Now let's delete the dependencies from the other build files. In all three build files, we can apply the convention plugin instead. we can refresh the Gradle configs again just to ensure there are no errors. To ensure the dependencies are available in a subproject, we can run the dependencies task. Now let's repeat the process for the two subprojects that have common test configuration. We'll create a separate convention plugin. We can apply the convention plugin in the relevant subprojects. Once you notice duplicate configuration showing up in multiple subprojects, you should strongly consider creating convention plugins using buildSrc.